tomorrow night on ECW.
Former ECW champions haven't added. Watch out!
Well, it's a big show.
Well, clear the field, baby. The largest athlete in the world is in the house. Overpowering, dominating.
Tomorrow night on ECW, The Big Show. ECW. Live tomorrow night at 10 on Sci-Fi.
We are back, ladies and gentlemen, here on Monday Night Raw. Jim Ross here, the King Lawler. We are waiting on the arrival of the chairman of the WWE, who apparently has a historic announcement. And there's the entire Raw roster out here to welcome Mr. McMahon. What's it going to be, Jerry? Do you have any idea?
Is there going to be good news? Is there going to be bad news?
Is it going to make history? Oh, it'll make history. Bank on that.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the chairman of World Wrestling Entertainment, Mr. McMahon.
The chairman has been in a very positive mood, it seems, throughout the evening here tonight on Monday Night Raw. He says tonight he's going to say something that's going to disturb their mood before on television. It's going to affect every single Raw viewer.
Earlier tonight I said that I had an idea. I had an idea in some way to try and show my appreciation for each and every one of you here in this arena. Show my appreciation for everyone all over the world for watching Raw. You're not going to be wetting me here in a second, but you can again. Okay. And here's what I think you deserve. I think you deserve new. I think you deserve new superstars, hot new divas, new rivalries. I think you deserve to have every WWE superstar from SmackDown, from Raw, from ECW converge here in 4 weeks for the 2008 WWE Draft.
Oh.
But that's not all you deserve. I think you deserve something epic. Something that's truly monumental. And it may take me a week to figure out all the details and the logistics, but what is it I always say to you? I always say, it's all about the money. So what if I were to say that exclusively on Raw and USA Network each and every week I was going to give away cash money?
Uh-oh.
Those of you here in this arena, those of you in the United States, what if I gave away $1,000 each and every week? What if I gave away $10,000?
Yeah, yes!
Hell, I'm a billionaire, why not $100,000?
Oh.
Well, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. This is not a hoax, not a trick of some kind. This is from my own personal bank account. Each and every week here on Raw, I'm to give away cash money. I'm going to give away the sum of $1 million.